than the rest. Not because they died or anything. They just got scared and all. Look, some news. Finally, it looks like the sugar animatronic works. But, surprise, she also behaves strangely. And she has a habit of getting into the ventilation, which isn't good at all. Fortunately, we have trapdoors in the ventilation which you can close by pressing the camera's button twice. We originally had them in case the rats got into the vents, but whatever. Oh, and some last, not-so-good news. Freddy starts to move, too. Even at day, he was now being programmed to do so, and after studying a bit, he seems to stay away from the lights, always hiding in dark corners. So try flashing the camera flashlight at him. It might work. But anyway, that was all for now. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. animatronics, but I'm trying to figure out what the fuck is going on with them. Like, really? This isn't normal anymore. I think they might be haunted or possessed. Could it be them? Look, let's try and stay away from all of them. I'm sure it's not that hard. Good night.
Oh.